Hello, my name is Amya Kayastha. I'm 12 years old and I'm in 7th grade in Marshall Simons Middle School. I wasn't really interested in doing public speaking, but my mom told me I should try it out. By that, I mean she forced me. But when I started, I gradually fell in love with the program. It was amazing. Paresh Uncle is a very good mentor. He always encourages us to try our best. That's what I like most about him. So I did, and I had a great time. Anyways, welcome to yet another Sunday batch of Circles of Growth. It gives me immense pleasure to be here. We will have many things to do. It's really nice to be on stage again, and I hope to keep you at the edge of your seat. But don't worry, I'm not going to be the one who's going to be speaking. But before we start, I would like to give you some rules. First, I really encourage you guys not to talk amongst yourselves. Two, please turn your phone to silent or vibrate mode. Three, if you really need to take a call, please exit the room and re-enter only after the current speaker is finished speaking. Four, same rule applies if you need to go to the bathroom. Then five, I really encourage you guys not to take videos. We're already taking the kids' speeches and videos, so I encourage you to have fun and enjoy these moments. Here's how the program's going to go. First, we will have all five graduates speak. Then, we will immediately after that, we will have our chief guest of the day speak. Then, after that, we will have the certificates given out to the graduates. Then, we will have plenty of photo opportunities. So, let me call Monisha up to stage to introduce the first speaker. Please give her a big hand.
And Hannah, you can pause now and then start again.